second half of the second night of the Halo Festival. So, if some of you could make your way up front, there are some places up front, and there are some, I think, some chairs available on the other side. That would be fantastic. It would allow a little bit more room to circulate at the back. We just heard a wonderful performance from Gaurav Maha, conducted by Kathy Kennedy. And after this present performance, if you can all head across the street to CASA, there's going to be another show that's going to start just after this that has some incredible performance. There is an anonymous percussion ensemble that includes a typewriter. So it should be very interesting. There's also the band Damn Ships and Saxon Drum. So it'll be a very, very diverse and interesting sonic evening. But you are definitely in for something diverse and interesting with the Cet Infer Ensemble. I have seen them once before, and they've only performed once, but I saw them. So this is their second official performance. So if something's an object's value lies in its scarcity, then you're seeing something very, very valuable tonight. This is Regards sur les Cet Infer Ensemble. Brings together a diverse spectrum of sound that represents many cultural and musical perspectives and is both composed and improvised. And it contrasts, there's a kind of intense contrast at the heart of the ensemble and the work that they produce, in that it contrasts the beauty of the land that we live in, on, around, in, and under, and its people, and some of the violence that has punctuated moments of its history. And that is a tension that's also elaborated by bringing together varying musical styles and also combining composed and improvised music. And if you notice, it took a little while for the band to get set up. This is a lengthy piece that they're going to play. There's a program that kind of details who the musicians are in the ensemble and the many parts of the piece that they're going to play. But one of the reasons I think that it might have taken a few extra minutes to get together is when you're embarking on a lengthy piece that is both composed and improvised, once it starts, it's like a shuttle, like it keeps going and you can't stop it. You can't double back and take it from the top. You just have to simply let yourself go with it. And that takes a little bit of thought and attentiveness to get into the headspace where you can do that. Finally, if anyone needs to go to the woman's washroom, la porte ça claque, so when it closes. So when you do go, just like hold it and let it close gently.
There's also another one downstairs.
Thank you, friend. Okay, folks, you're in for a real treat, so regards to the Cet Infer Ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Festival Hao continué jusqu'à mardi soir. Oh. Et c'est continué ce soir juste à côté à Casa del Popolo. Et tous les détails, c'est sur les tables. Merci pour votre présence et votre écoute et tout votre esprit solidaire ce soir. Tous les matériels de Hao sont dans les tables ici. Et merci pour votre présence. Et bonne soirée en fait.